To get a better sense of what it has been like to be out of school for such a long time, I'm here to speak to a couple of students about their experiences. Guys, please introduce yourselves.
Hello, my name is Joshua.
Hi, my name is Marjorie.
Hello, my name is Confidence.
Hello, I'm Moses.
Okay, guys, let's go back 2 years ago when the government first announced that there'd be a lockdown. How are you feeling?
I was so happy about it, and I was just so excited to go back home.
Well, I was very excited.
How did that change over the course of the 2 years, and what was that like for you all?
It really got boring, and we started saying, well, shall we really go back to school? And then we were confused.
Everything was like, yeah, I'm happy, but then I'm missing school. There's a lot to cover. I had just joined the form 3 class. Wanted to know what was there, but then it was all shattered within that time. Yeah.
When you came back to school, what was that like?
We lost like the value of education while we were at home, because we were free, and when we went back to school, it was like we are under again restriction.
That's interesting, was it?
It was difficult to me because I had first to copy the notes that others were acquired doing the online lessons. I didn't attend the online lessons because I come from Tanzania. So when the school began the program of studying online, I wasn't aware.
So was there ever a point any of you felt like you were going to have to drop out of school?
No.
No.
Literally, yes. I'm the kind of person who didn't want to study from day one, but then I picked interest when I joined secondary. So when I sat for that long time, and remember, I was working, I was having money, so I felt like I lost the value of education. But then after we joined back school, we had the refocus session, so I was put back in the right path.
So what are you hoping to achieve this year?
Since I never attended online lessons, and I'm actually working hard to catch up with what they were taught.
For me, since I'm a candidate, I'm hoping and willing to excel. That's my aim this year.
Personally, I have a few records to beat, so I have a lot of work to do.
So you've all been away from school for 2 years. What would you want the education ministry to do to help you all catch up?
We spent 1 year dead, so the government should provide at least short-term holidays so as to catch up earlier with the previous term, I mean with the previous work and the current work.
Let's have the curriculum compressed a little bit more, because in the level of education where I am, we have very, very bulky topics. And it becomes a very bit hard, or a little bit hard for that matter, for a student to, let's say, memorize all that content in such a short period of time.
Guys, thank you so much for such an insightful discussion.
You're welcome.
If you like that video, we've got more content like this, so make sure you subscribe.